Good morning, my dear students. Welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to solve the remaining examples in practice 3.11, in which we are dealing with the examples of simplification. So we have to simplify these examples using Bodmas and Dimas rule, right? Yesterday we have learned about it. So let's solve the examples. Next example is example number 7. In bracket, in square bracket, 100 plus, in curly bracket, 30 minus, in simple bracket, 5 multiplied by 2. Simple bracket complete, curly bracket complete, box bracket complete, multiply by 15. It is out of the bracket, okay? So, according to our Bodmas rule, what we have learned? According to Bodmas rule, what we have learned? First, we have to solve bracket. And you know there are three types of bracket. So, first we have to solve the innermost bracket, that is simple bracket, correct? Simple bracket is always inside. So, innermost bracket we have to solve first, that is 5 multiplied by 2, correct? So, underline it. Let's solve it. Remaining all the numbers along with the sign and brackets, keep bring as it is down, okay? Keep as it is. So 100 plus 30 minus, now this bracket we are going to solve. So 5 multiplied by 2, 5 2s are 10, correct? So now here simple bracket disappear, remain curly bracket and box bracket and multiply by 15 at the in the outside, okay? Next, simple bracket over, then which bracket we are going to solve now? Curly bracket, okay? So let's do it. Means this, correct? 30 minus 10. So 100 plus 30 minus 10. 30 minus 10, 20, correct? Okay, so the curly bracket over, out of the bracket, multiply by 15. Next, 100 plus 20, 100 plus 20, 120. Now this box bracket disappear. 100 plus 20, here we have done this addition and box bracket is disappear, finished. Multiply by 15. So let's multiply, and now here we have to multiply 120 by 15. Now see the easy way of multiplication. Here there is 0 at the end, write it as it is. 15 twos are 30, correct? So 0 will come down, 3 will be carried. 15 ones are 15 plus 3, 18. Okay, so answer is 1800. When we simplify this sum, we got answer 1800. Clear? Okay, let's move towards the next example. Example number 8. 80 plus in box bracket 20 multiply by curly bracket 15 minus, again in simple bracket 8 divided by 4, simple bracket complete, curly bracket complete, minus 2 and then box bracket is completed. Understood means this much example is there in the box bracket. Again this much example is there in the curly bracket, and in that curly bracket there is again simple bracket. And according to our rule, which bracket we are going to solve first? Simple bracket, okay? So this 8 divided by 4. The rest all right as it is down. 80 plus in box bracket 20 multiply by 15 minus 8 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8, correct? 4 twos are 8. So here simple bracket disappear, curly bracket minus 2 and then box bracket. Understood? Next step. Now, simple bracket over now, next, which bracket we are going to solve? Curly bracket, okay? This. So, rest all right as it is, 80 plus, in box bracket 20 multiply by 15 minus 2, 15 minus 2, 13, 15 minus 2, 13, this minus 2 and box bracket is equal to. Now, see here. Only one bracket remain, box bracket, okay? Now in box bracket, there are two operations, multiplication and subtraction. So out of these two, between these two, which one we are going to do first? Yes, if you'll see the rule, after bracket the of multiplication there the division, and after division there is multiplication. So as there is no division, that means we need to do here multiplication, okay? Because subtraction we have to do at the end, after multiplication it comes. So let's do the multiplication. 80 plus 20 multiplied by 13, we are going to do 20 multiplied by 13. So there is 0 in the 20, write that 0 as it is, and 13 twos are 26 minus 2, okay? Still square bracket is there because another one more operation is there. 80 plus 260 minus 2, if you subtract 2 from 260, how many remain there will be? 258, correct? 258, because 258 plus 2, 260. That means 260 minus 2 is 258. Now 80 plus 258, now here square box bracket completed, finished. So 80 plus 258, 0 plus 8, 8. 8 plus 5, 13, 3 will come down, 1 will be carried, and 2 plus 1, 3. 338 is the answer. Understood? So pause this video and write this in your notebook. Also, I think you are facing problem of drawing this curly bracket. So practice it. Okay? This way you have to draw. Practice it again and again. Then you will be able to draw the curly bracket. Okay? So pause this video and write this in your notebook. We will see next examples. Let's solve the example number 9 in the practice 3.11. See, it is quite lengthy and complicated, but don't worry, follow the rule. If you follow the rule properly, you will be successful to reach the proper answer. Okay? So see, 12 multiplied by in box bracket 10 minus in curly bracket 14 divided by in simple bracket 4 into 2 minus 1 simple bracket complete minus 1 curly bracket complete plus 2 box bracket completed. Okay, so first we are according to the Bodmas rule, first we have to solve bracket. B for bracket. Okay, so bracket, there are three brackets, box bracket, curly bracket and simple bracket also. First we have to solve innermost bracket, the bracket which is inside, that is simple bracket. So this, correct? Again in the simple bracket there are two operations, multiplication and subtraction. So which we have to do first in that? First there is multiplication, subtraction is at the end, the sequence, if you see the sequence in Bodmas rule, first comes multiplication, then subtraction. So in this multiplication and subtraction, in the simple bracket, we have to solve first multiplication. Clear? So let's go for it. 12 multiply by remaining everything, remaining all numbers with the sign, take as it is down. Clear? Whatever we have to solve, that much change will be there. So first we have to do this, 4 into 2 in the simple bracket. 10 minus curly bracket 14 divided by, see, a simple bracket will not disappear because there are two operations. So one operation we are going to do first, 4 into 2, 4 twos are 8 minus 1 simple bracket complete minus 1 curly bracket complete plus 2. Fine. Now next, now again simple bracket is there, so we have to do this operation. So 12 multiply by in bracket 10 minus curly bracket 14 divide by in the simple bracket 8 minus 1. What is 8 minus 1? 7. Okay. So simple bracket completed, minus 1 curly bracket plus 2 box bracket complete. Okay. Now understood till this? Now we have to solve curly bracket. Again in curly bracket there are two operations, division and subtraction. So which one we will go for first? Yes, we will solve first, or we will do first division, that is 14 divided by 7. rest everything, remaining everything take as it is down. 12 multiply by box bracket 10 minus 14 divided by 7, curly bracket will remain there still because there is subtraction still. 14 minus 7, 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, so 2, correct? 7 2s are 14, understood? Minus 1, curly bracket, plus 2, box bracket finished, box bracket. Now, again we will solve the operation in the curly bracket. So 12 multiply by 10 minus 2 minus 1, in curly bracket there is 2 minus 1, so 2 minus 1 is 1, plus 2, okay. We are moving towards the simplification, we are simplifying the sum. So after each step, each step is decreasing, correct? So 12 into, here see there is subtraction and addition. So first we are going to do the addition. Now addition of which number? 1 plus 2 or 10 plus 2? Yes, 10 plus 2, because 1 has negative sign, this will be subtracted later. So 10 plus 2, we have to add, because 10 has plus sign and 2 has plus sign, correct? So 10 into 2, 10 plus 2, 12 minus 1, okay. So 12 into, 12, 10 minus 1 is, 10 minus 1, sorry, 12 minus 1 is 11, correct? 12 into 11, 12 minus 1, 11, so box bracket disappear. Now 12 multiply by 11, 12 multiply by 11, if you multiply 12 with the 11, 11 2s are 22, 2 will be carried, 11 1s are 11 plus 2, 13. So answer is 132, understood? See, it is lengthy example, but keep calm and follow the rule properly. Check your each step, after solving each step, check whether have you solved correct or not. Okay, so go slowly so that you can reach to the answer successfully. The next question number 10. 80 minus in box bracket 3 multiply by in curly bracket 12 minus in simple bracket 8 divide by 4 multiply by 2, simple bracket complete, curly bracket complete, plus 3, box bracket complete. Same example, same rules, board mass. First simple bracket, we will solve simple bracket, that is innermost bracket. Now in the simple bracket, if you will see, there are two operations, division and multiplication. So according to rule, what we have to do first? First we have to do division and then multiplication. So we will do first, in the first step we will divide 8 by 4. Remaining everything write as it is down. 12 minus, now see simple bracket will be still there because there is multiplication. 8 divided by 2, 8 divided by 4, 4 2s are 8, correct? So 2, 4 2s are 8, multiply by these two, plus 3, box bracket complete. Next, now again the we have to perform operation in simple bracket, okay? So rest all right as it is. 80 minus 3 into 12 minus 2 into 2, 2 2s are 4, then curly bracket complete, plus 3, box bracket complete. Then now which bracket? Inside bracket is curly bracket, that we have to solve first. So 80 minus 3 into 12 minus 4, 8, plus 3. Now box bracket remain. In box bracket there are two operations, multiplication and addition. So first we are going to do multiplication. See, first there is multiplication, then addition, okay? So 80 minus 8 3s are 24, plus 3. Now 80 minus 24 plus 3, 27, okay? So 80 minus 27, 80 minus 27 is, if you subtract 80, you will get 80, if you subtract 27 from 80, you will get 53. Understood? So answer is 53. So this way we have to solve the examples of simplification. They are quite, these are quite lengthy examples, but if you focus properly and if you remember the rule properly, follow the rule properly, it's not that much difficult. Try again and again. I'm going to give you more examples through worksheets, okay? So when you'll solve more, many examples, more and more examples, it will be easy for you. So after write this in your notebook. After that, we'll solve last question, question number 11. Let's solve question number 11. It is Hodge's question, higher order thinking question. See, insert correct symbols, that is plus, minus, multiply or divide, to get correct answers in the following. So see here, they have given example of simplification, but they have not given symbols. Out of these symbols of operations, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, we have to insert proper symbol in each box so that we will get the given answer. Okay, so let's try it here. These are the examples based on trial and error method. Out of four operations, we have to try on, we have to check, and we have to put the signs on their exact box to get the correct answer, whatever answer is given here. Okay, so 5-9-3-4 is equal to 19. So in this simplification, we want answer 19. So according to that, we have to insert the symbols, signs. Okay, so let's try 5-9. We can try here 5. If you'll do 5 multiply by 9, 5 9s are 45, correct? 5 9s are 45. Then if you'll divide this, see, if you'll divide, if you'll put your division, 9 divided by 9, see, how can we understand where we have to put division? We can get hint. See, 9 is divisible by 3, correct? So we can put here division sign and we can try. So 9 divided by 3 is 3, correct? 9 divided by 3 is 3. Okay, so 3 in suppose we'll put here multiply sign, then 3 after dividing 9 by 3, we will get answer 3, and then 3 into 5 we will get 15, and 15 and 4 19 we are getting. So here we need to put plus sign. Now see, if you'll put the sign this way, 5 multiply by 9 divided by 3 plus 4, then what we will get? See, first, as according to our rule, first is division. So 19 divided by 3, 5 multiply by 19 divided by, so 9 divided by 3 is 3. Okay, 3 3s are 9 and plus 4. Now multiplication, 5 3s are 15 plus 4, and 15 plus 4 is nothing but 19, which is equal to 19, correct? So if you put symbols this way, multiplication, division and plus addition, then we are getting 19 answer. Okay, so you have to try. How we got the hint? See, 9 is divisible by 3, so we have put here division sign, and accordingly we put another signs. Okay, let's try this here. See, 4 box, 12 box, 2 box, 5 box, 9. Now in this, if you observe, this 12 is divisible by 2. 12 is divisible by 4, but 12 should be here and 4 should be here, then only we can divide it. Now 12 is here and 2 is here, that means this can be divide. Okay, 12 is divisible by 2, so let's put here division sign. Now if you do 12 divided by 2, we will get 6. We will get 6. Now see, 6 multiply by 4, 6 multiply by 4, we will get 24, correct? Now 24, yes, 24 plus 5, 24 plus 5, we will get 29, and 29 minus 9, we will get 20, getting? Okay, so see here, first we put division sign here, so that 12 divided by 2, we got 6, then 6 multiply by 4, we got 24, 24 plus 5, we got 29, and 29 minus 9, we got 20. So the proper sequence of symbol is multiplication, division, plus and minus here. These symbols can be put. Understood? These examples you have to solve by trial and error method, or we can say these are examples of intelligence also. Part of intelligence is also there. So you have to try by yourself. Okay? So this way we have completed here practice 3.11. If you have any doubt about this practice, you are free to ask. So thank you and have a nice day.